Just hold it and it'll shut off.
Oh.